Whether it's date night or a normal evening out, one local dining place makes your dinner experience one to remember. Today's CI Kitchen sponsor, it's Hamilton Walkers in downtown Champaign, and general manager Nathan Eskew and the bar manager Deanna Craig are joining us over in our CI Kitchen. Hey guys, thanks for being with us.
Hello.
Well, let's talk a little bit, Nathan, first about how Hamilton Walkers has been handling everything since, you know, COVID-19 has kind of put a little kink in some of our plans.
Yeah. Oh, that's to say the least. Definitely been a huge challenge and undertaking as far as the changes and the creativity that we're undergoing, as well as many other restaurants in our community, and just the creativeness that needs to come out to get through this transition and get kind of back to normal and what we were all having fun and enjoying downtown and the scene and dining out and what we do and what we love to do.
Exactly. And so, speaking of getting creative, you have really been kind of encouraging people to try you out, but taking it home to go.
Absolutely. Yeah, we definitely understand there's a wealth of people in our community that they're not ready to dine out. They're perhaps not wanting to dine in the restaurant. Maybe they're comfortable with dining outdoors with all of our lovely alfresco dining patios in the city. But we're taking that to the next level and providing opportunity to take it home. We've really upped our e-commerce and gotten creative in that aspect of enjoying product from home, from our butcher shops to our menu to go. But this week we are introducing something new, and that is our family meals that we're excited to launch and provide. Our family meals, we really are targeting kind of an average family of four, if you will, to bring home dinner to the family that's ready to go. And so after work, pick it up, take it home, and enjoy that family dinner together. So we brought one to display this afternoon. This is our blackened salmon dinner. So you get four of these meals for the family. And that is blackened salmon, some buttered long grain rice, sauteed garlicky green beans, a whole baguette for the family, Caesar salad for the family with those delicious croutons. We didn't bring the bacon spinach salad. Sorry, Tim.
Tim's going to be so disappointed.
Yeah. But this would be four meals. It does come with soft drinks as well, four soft drinks for the family. And you can bring that home, and it's a great option. This is one example of the meals. We're also offering a steak pasta dinner, a seafood pasta dinner, and our meatloaf dinner. And it's a great way to enjoy Hamilton Walkers if you're not ready to go dine in the restaurant or outdoors patio.
And you mentioned it comes with drinks, but what about cocktails?
Oh, we love cocktails.
Deanna loves cocktails too.
She does great with our bar program, and she's going to talk about a new idea that we're launching this week.
Shout out to the governor and the local officials who are letting us get away with this, things that we weren't able to do before. So I sourced some nice bottles. Of course, we have the tamper-resistant seal on there. We're going to start offering the Hemingway Daiquiri, which is very popular, our Aviation, very popular, and the Bee's Knees. These are all most popular. That's why I chose them. And the Old Fashioned, which we sell hands down way more than every other cocktail on our list. So we've a little display showing that what liquors are in these cocktails.
Okay.
They will be served not chilled. So you're going to want to go home and take that cocktail out of there and stir it with ice, as I recommend with the Old Fashioned. 40 rotations with your bar spoon here.
Oh my.
Yes.
40, and okay.
Yeah. It's to achieve just like that perfect distillation of breaking down the ice into a little bit of water down that balances your drink out so it's not overly spirit forward. But then doing it yourself, you might find that you like fewer or more rotations.
Well, there you go. You're just going to have to try it out.
Yeah.
Okay, we're out of time, but coming up, I want to also mention the Hamilton Walkers Loyalty Club. So we got to give details on that. But in the meantime, you're hungry and you're ready for dinner tonight. There's a look at the Hamilton Walkers Facebook page and website where you can learn information on how to place your order to go.